Hello. What would you like for Christmas, little boy?
I would like my very own Andrew Booth jersey.
Well, I think I could do you one a little bit better.
Andrew Booth!
Hello. What would you like for Christmas, little boy?
Santa, I want the liturgical band.
I think that can be arranged. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Santa.
Oh, hello, sir.
Hi, Santa.
Hi. What would you like for Christmas?
I want a tank.
What for?
What do you think? To blow some stuff up.
Well, that wouldn't be in tune with the Christmas spirit, now would it?
For off-road driving.
Okay. Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
Good tidings to you.
Wherever you are.
Good tidings for Christmas.
And a Happy New Year.
We all know that Santa's coming.
We all know that Santa's coming.
We all know Santa's coming.
And soon we'll be here.
Good tidings to you
and all of your kin.
Good tidings for Christmas
and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
This is the greatest Christmas song of all. Kier, 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 kier.
Hello, Santa.
Hello, Justin. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
What would you like for Christmas?
For this Christmas, all I want is world peace.
That's good.
But for Kwanzaa, I want Hot Wheels.
Hello. What do you want for Christmas, little boy?
Well, Santa, I want to be Big Will Thompson.
Really? I think that could be arranged. Well, there you go. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Santa!
You're welcome.
And every time it rains, panties from heaven.
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Don't you know each cloud contains banners from heaven?
Shoo-be-doo-be.
Oh, hello. I suppose you're here about the story. Elves love to tell stories. I bet you didn't know that about elves. There's probably a lot of things you don't know about them. Elves are very unique in their own way. Spending the whole year making toys in Santa's workshop seems to be the life for most elves. although there are some, well, special elves. Which brings me to the story that I'm here to share with you. This story is about a special elf named Ray. He wasn't exactly like other elves, but don't get me wrong, he served a great purpose. He was Father Azardo's special helper for spreading holiday cheer all around the world. After months of helping Father in Africa, he was sent to St. Peter's Prep when he heard the news about Mr. Dandoff canceling Christmas and giving jug to all.
May I have your attention, please? Christmas is canceled. Thank you.
Saving Christmas from the mean Mr. Dandoff is a tough challenge for an elf. But like I said, this elf is well. Special.
Hi, we're from Africa. What's your favorite color? Hello? Hello? You said some naughty words.
What are you doing in my room? And on my phone?
I'm Ray from Africa, and I'm waiting for Mr. Dandoff.
Did Father Azardo send you here?
As a matter of fact, he did.
And you have his candy also. No. I bought that candy for him. And you opened it and you're eating it.
I can bring it back for him now too.
And I suggest you go see Mr. Dandoff also. He's around the corner. His office is not here. This is not his office, it's mine.
Good, I'm looking for him. Right around the corner, you said?
Yes, it is.
Thank you very much. Merry Christmas.
Enjoy your stay here, Ray. And can I have my candy back, please? I do have Barbie lollipops.
I love Barbie lollipops.
Would you like one?
I would love one.
And here's some for your friends, too.
I don't have many friends yet. I hope they get some. Thank you very much.
You're welcome. Oh, these boys.
Are you Mr. Dandoff? Is that a stamp?
Jay, from the TA3I. Garcia, 3i.
Osmos
3. Ray, Africa. Camilla 3f. Barry 4f. Vlad 4j.
You're a smart elf. I'm not an elf.
Calm down, my elf and friend.
I said, I'm not an elf.
You're an angry elf, too.
One more time.
Elf.
Oh, you better watch out. You better not cry. You better not pout. I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming
Santa.
To town. He's making a list, checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping.
I said I want 3 shipments of toys this year. 3.
Timmy needs them. I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Santa!
Hello, Raymond. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine. How are you?
I just ripped my pants.
Again?
Yeah, you know. Anyway, I have something for you, Ray.
What's that, Santa?
It's a letter from Father Azzardo. It's for you.
Wow. Father Azzardo. Booth bought the Dodgers with Jack Opel for $1.25 French fries?
No. Come here. No. It's like this.
Hey, good morning, Raymond. It's Father Azzardo from the chaplain's office. I'm in Nigeria. Hope you made it to St. Peter's Prep safely. Not any time at prep. Make sure the foyer is nice, you know, come together, bright lights, and watch a movie. No. Make sure Booth's at class on time. Don't want to be late for a big game. Help freshmen understand. Prep Christmas and the White Sox winning the World Series. No. Dodgers. Hey, Brooklyn. Home of the real Dodgers. $1.25 French fries. Miss those. Help the spirit of Christmas last in prep for years to come. I'm very grateful. The first snow of the year. Came at Giant Stadium when we won the state championship. And there were a lot of happy people. So far, we thank the Lord Jesus. Get some Christmas tips. When Hugo comes around, since it's Christmas, wrap your trash, all right? In basketball, positive cheers for prep, not against the other team. I ask you not to do that. Hey, Jack Opel, score a goal. No, shoot the basketball, okay. Hey, Merry Christmas. Thank you.
Now, Raymond, this is a very important letter. You have to stay out of trouble. You have to watch out for Mr. Dandorf and Jug, okay?
All right, Santa, I will. I won't let you down.
Okay.
Thank you, Santa.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas, Santa.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? In the lane, snow is glistening. A beautiful sight. We're happy tonight, walking in winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird, here to stay is the new bird. He sings a love song as we go along, walking in a winter wonderland. In the meadow we can build a snowman, then pretend that he is Parson Brown. He'll say, are you married? We'll say, no man. But you can do the job when you're in town. Later on, we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the plans that we made walking in a winter wonderland.
What are you doing here?
I know. Go to Jug.
No, sit down. I'm here to thank you for bringing the Christmas spirit back into prep. And because you did such a great job, Christmas Day is back on. Thanks.
Later on, Mr. Dandorf canceled Jug and told all of the teachers not to give homework over the winter break. Prep's Christmas was saved once again by a special elf who is currently at Don Bosco Prep spreading Christmas cheer to all of those in need.
Hello, Father.
Nice to see you again this time of the year.
Nice to see you, too.
Thank you.
What would you like for Christmas?
I think I would like, there's a small building not too far away down the roadside a little on Jersey City. I think it's called the Golden Cicada?
Yes, I think I've heard of it.
Okay. Do you think you can arrange that for me?
I think so, but in case things go awry, how about a nice lightsaber?
How about two?
Sounds good to me, Father.
All right.
Merry Christmas.
Thank you, Santa. Merry Christmas, and God bless you.
Thank you. Hello. What would you like for Christmas?
We want to be guys so we can go to prep.
Maybe next year.
Now? What about now?
No, wait.
And I said, we all know Satan's coming? We all know Santa's coming?
Let's sing it.
We all know Santa's coming.
What about, we all know Santa's coming? Did you see Rent?
Yes, I did. And soundtrack.
Did you know that Santa's coming in 525,600 minutes? Are we going to start sometime soon?
Come on, everybody, to Santa Claus's party. You may be sure both rich and poor are welcome at Santa's.